warm back up to near 61 by next Friday. Holding on to that thought after a great Saturday.
Well, the approach of spring brings a variety of outdoor activities. I know I'm going fishing. Well, this week, Austin introduces us to a first-year outdoor show that aims to hit the mark with Triad residents.
Well, with the weather heating up, the fish are starting to bite a lot better, and the turkeys are starting to gobble. We've headed down into Davidson County, Randolph County, right down Highway 49 South. It's the Carolina Sportsman Spectacular.
And this is the only major market in North Carolina that's situated on the boundary of South Carolina that doesn't have a major show like your Dixie Deer Classic or your Palmetto Sportsman Classic down in Columbia.
Triad outdoor enthusiasts need not travel far come early April, and Scott Harris has a vision.
We've got a lot of hunters in this area, and there's a lot of new technology, new equipment, new accessories that aren't necessarily available in the big box stores that hunters in this area are really going to get an opportunity to come and take a look at and take advantage of in their new hunting season.
This Cabarrus County show is headlining some pretty big outdoor names, like the nutty Mr. Hunt With Your Hands, Manny Puig.
He is nuts, but he's a cool guy, and he's really going to have a lot of people have fun coming up and meeting him, taking a picture with him, and being able to hold his handmade knives and spears and be able to walk out the door with one of them.
The April 4th through 6th time frame is terrific for the arrival of turkey season.
Yeah, it's going to be important for a lot of hunters in this area with turkey season getting ready to open up. We're going to have five of the top turkey call makers at our show that you can't buy. They're handmade. They're national champions in call making for turkey, and they'll be at our show. And you can't buy these in box stores. I mean, you can only find them at a show like this.
The large space is great for vendors, and the adjacent arena will have a 3D archery course. Of course, there will be no gators, but you'll have to watch for Swamp People, RJ and J-Paul.
Yeah, we're real fortunate to have RJ and J-Paul come in from Swamp People. It's a top-rated TV show. They're outdoorsmen to the fullest, and great Christian guys. And a lot of people are going to have a great opportunity to come in and meet them, get their autograph, take pictures with them, and learn some stories about some of their hunting adventures.
Sounds like an adventure to me. See you at the show in Cabarrus County. I'm Austin Cavanis. That's this week.